Hello, you beautiful people. Vita, back with some more Resident Evil 2. I just reached the factory on Claire A last time, and yeah, we're continuing on from there, and hopefully finishing Claire A. I've consulted a walkthrough and taken some notes to try and speed things up a little bit. Seeing as my human walkthrough is not going to be watching tonight. That being noise. Anyways, I shall continue now.
Resident Evil 2.
Sherry, how's it going? Got a foul spray. Okay. Let's go through the door. Bullets, sweet. We'll have a bit of that. Come on, Sherry. Got some flame rounds. Save the acid ammo. A boss fight on this train anyway, so I'm thinking there could be a boss fight pretty soon.
My stomach hurts.
Oh no.
Hang in there, Sherry. Your forehead's burning up. I've got to hurry before the embryos pupate.
No.
Hell, man. God damn. How many shots are you taking, buddy? Oh, God damn it. This ain't going so well. Well, I don't mind wasting all them grenades, to be honest. I do mind wasting my health. Launch rounds are useless against them. Attempt to just reload. Nah, bullshit, we'll carry on.
Sherry.
Finally awake.
Aww.
Isn't this That's okay. You keep it. I'm sure it'll keep you safe.
Thank you, Claire. Even though I'm an only child, neither of my parents ever spent much time with me because of their work. I grew up alone. But now that you're with me, I finally have someone to rely upon.
Sherry. Rest here for a bit. I'll be right back, as soon as I found the antidote for you.
Yes, I shall. Computer? No. Alright. I think we've got to go the other way first. Oh crap. Yeah, man. Oh, right, okay. So... Okay, it is left then. A little chilly in there. Bet you wish you bought your jacket now, Claire. Days. Hey Rob, how's it going? We have power. Oh damn, yeah, it certainly is. Such a hot day today. I couldn't be bothered going outside today. Yeah, we ain't got that luxury in the Midlands. Thank you. Yeah, exactly, yeah. Guest. Okay. Cool, man. Let's come back here. Oh yeah, I saw before I came on there was loads of people streaming tonight. Busy night tonight. Yeah, after this I'm going to be raiding someone who's going to be doing their first stream tonight as well. Oh, look, that's Insane Queen streaming as well. Oh, it's Sarah. She ain't starting until about 10:30 at night, though. So, we've got a bit of time to kill. He does now. I don't know, I think he's streaming himself, he is, at the minute. I just ended now, okay. How was it? Yeah, man. Thank you. Double kill! Any grenade ammo? Can't see any. Ah, here we go. Yay! Even though these grenade rounds are useless. Going alright with RET so far. I wasted a bit of health, killing one of the bosses, but it's alright. It's not too bad. Right, I think we need to empty my inventory a little. Do a bit of tidying up.
Good boy.
Oh, thanks. You know what? Before we go a bit further, we need to empty up my inventory. It's getting a bit full there. So that's good. Yeah, need a good handbag clean out. Quite a bit of healing stuff. Oh, I haven't got any grenade ammo. Okay, just put that in there then. That's better. Oh goody. No surrender. Right, let's go through it. A lot tidier now. Flame rounds will work alright with these guys. I want to save my acid rounds. Thank you. Yes. Happy days. Red herb, nice. Oh. Nice. What's this yellow box? Where are we going? Is there a door around there? Nope. Supposed to go this way, back out of where we came, I guess. She does a bit. Down here. Okay, nothing.
Annette!
You killed William. I'll never forgive you for that.
Wait!
It's not William anymore.
I've just prepared a sample of the G-Virus. And this time, no one will take it from me. This is the most significant piece of research my husband has ever left in my hands.
Stop it! Sherry's in serious trouble. William implanted her with his embryos. There's no telling when they'll pupate. And if that happens, then Sherry won't. Won't.
What?
See? I didn't kill William. He's still alive.
William, you're alive.
I don't know how she recognises him. Right, we have flame rounds. Let's see how this works out. Seems like it's going to go very well. Oh, what? Oh, no. That sucks. What the hell? Oh, man. I ain't saved it a while either. The fuck?